The gallbladder is an important gland lying in relation to the visceral surface of liver. It comprises of a fundus, body, neck and a duct which is known as the cystic duct. The fundus is almost surrounded by the peritoneum. The body is in direct contact with the liver and only its inferior surface is covered by the peritoneum. The cystic duct joins the common hepatic duct to form the bile duct.